Hello, if you're looking for the player count at the top instead of avatars, here's how you can set it. First of all, let's open the settings, then go to the game and choose HUD. Over here you will find large player count. Make sure to set it to yes if you want to use this player count number of players alive for each team. If you want to get back to the avatars, then set it to no. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Leave a like and subscribe to my channel and see you in my next videos. Bye.